hip hop, I love it, I hate it. Shit, I might be the one who hung the natives. The history will be forgotten, just like rock and roll. I should quit, but that's really not possible. We're the problem, but hey, we're making dope shit. Rap guys, please spare me, I'm focused. Your head call me a pagan, so all the rest of you. I won't spend my life waiting in the vestibule. Fucking aristocracy, I want no part of it. Just trying to live as a well-respected artisan. It ain't easy in this day and age, where we make beats, break teeth, and pray for rain. Drew is way up north like a mountain man. Me, I'm down the shore where it gets out of hand. Either way, we were molded by the drums and learned to take that cold shoulder as it comes. Yo, we're both a product of the Garden State, and we've built some habits that are hard to break. But this hip-hop shit is what starts today, even if that dream's looking like it's far away. Yo, we're both a product of the Garden State, and we've built some habits that are hard to break. But this hip-hop shit is what starts today, even if that dream's looking like it's far away. Yo, every room is jam-packed full of records. I'll show up and ransack your cellar. That kid from your town, yeah, he can't rap whatsoever. Like saying me and my ex are getting back together. Not happening, homie, I'll get back on the pony if they release this EP on Sass Baloney. I've been doing this in my room for a decade, and never gave it thought if I would soon get paid. Most likely I'm in the negative, and I burned so many bridges that I've been forced to become a separatist. But I don't shoot commercial planes down, I make sound enough decibels to blow your brains out. And second thought, my hearing is fucked as it is. 808s are not good for the kids. You better stay away from them, they're bad news, or you'll end up drinking from a paper bag at noon. Yo, we're both a product of the Garden State, and we build some habits that are hard to break. But this hip-hop shit is what starts the day, even if that dream's looking like it's far away. Yo, we're both a product of the Garden State, and we build some habits that are hard to break. But this hip-hop shit is what starts the day, even if that dream's looking like it's far away. Whoa, change up, say what, break stuff, never gave a fuck, that's how I came up. We die alone, and society is prone to discourage you from writing a poem. It's just the way it is. Don't raise your kids to become a freaking pain in the dick. I caught you up to speed, that's enough for me. Now it's time to let this puppy breathe.